When selecting the right coax connector for antenna cables, one of the most common problems is misidentifying the connector. Besides matching the connector to the cable type you'll be using, the right form factor, such as right angle, bulkhead, or straight, and also choosing the assembly style, such as crimp, solder, or twist-on, there are two main attributes for identifying the connector. The first difference is identifying the gender of the connector. Gender is defined as either male or female. A female TNC connector has external threading. The second property we need to identify is the polarity of the connector. Polarity is determined by the presence of a male pin on the connector. Most coax connectors come with a separate pin that is attached to the center conductor. A male pin is completely solid, while a female pin is hollow. On the right, we have a standard TNC female connector. It has external threading, making it female, and it has a female pin. On the left, we have a reverse polarity TNC female. The external threading makes it female, but since it has a male pin, it is reverse polarity.